run out of Burma, and it's humiliating as hell. I think we ought to find out what caused it, go back and retake the place.
Supreme Commander in Burma for the final act of unconditional capitulation to Lord Louis Mountbatten.